Oh yeah, it's 5 to 6, 2 degrees, gloves on. We're heading down to the car park. I'm gonna pack up, put on some lures, and grind some XP and Stardust. So we'll see how we're about to go. We'll probably do it in a 2 hour block. Stop for breakfast, go home, feed the cats, head back out. Spend a few more stops, get a few more catches, and see how we get on. Hopefully we get a couple of raid bosses as well in between. With some lucky egg evolutions to do as well. Some might do that when we're having our breakfast. And see how much we can get from that. But for now, into the camera. So we're just back in the car now. We got about 14,000 Stardust during that hour. Caught about 90 Pokemon. We're just heading to the railway station now, and Ninetales has popped up, so we're gonna do that before heading home for a while. Get a bit of breakfast, have a cup of tea, and then head back out. All the stops are lured up now, so it should be handy for anyone who might be up before 12 today. But for now, it's up to the railway station and see how we can get on with this Ninetales. We'll be right back. I pretty much went as expected. Glad to get it into red. It helped that I had a fire type move and not solar beam. So our rocket type and our dark type of mine lasted a bit longer. We tried a couple of times. We tried first of all with three golems at the start. Then we tried with three tyranitars. We did a lot more damage with tyranitars, but it's not double effective, so we're never going to beat it with it. So then we mixed it up in the last attempt. But I think I actually did better with the tyranitars, with the bite and stone engine. But definitely need to get some good IV golems for this challenge. I think it's going to be anytime soon. Ninetales might be gone by the time we get enough Stardust to power up a good golem, but it's a good little challenge. It's nice to see the red bar decrease slightly every so often, but it's not going to be one we're going to be defeating anytime soon, but not to worry. Now, heading home, feed the cats, grab some breakfast, maybe put on a lucky egg if I have time. Head out, catch a few more Pokemon, and spend a few more stops. Grind that XP and Stardust. Well, it's here until December 1st. And it's looking like Farfetch'd will come maybe late tonight, but probably tomorrow morning. It's looking likely. So it's going to be a nice Pokemon entry as well. So stay tuned for that.